Juhani Aataminpoika, a Finnish serial killer also known as Kerpeikkari, which means executioner, was one of the most active serial killers of the 19th century, killing as many as 12 people in 1849 within 5 weeks before being caught.